Afternoon.
Yeah, different ways to watch the game. Eh? You can watch it as a manager, or you can watch it as a football fan. And I prefer really to look at it as a football fan. It's wow, what a game! Two teams, full throttle. It's possible that this today was a historical game, and you will talk about that in 20 years when you watch back and think about the champion in 17-18 was Man City, lost one game, because it looks like they will not lose another one. It's big respect for their performance, and of course what we did today, especially second half around the goals we played. I don't know which level pressing. Cost them problems like hell, scored fantastic goals. And then at the end, they were still in the game. So they are used to it, and they do it, and they do it. I said it before the game.
How scary was that at the end?
To be honest, I was not really scared. Not that I didn't think we can concede even a fourth one. I know my voice long enough that it's as least possible, but yeah. I only and really just enjoyed the game, and it was so intense. Two football playing sides, and then the wind. Yeah. The ball was in the air. It was quite difficult. I think first half we played against the wind. Second half they that helped us a little bit around most goal probably when they tried to clear the situation, and it was not long enough. So everything involved. So if you combine quality with attitude, then you see a football game like this. I really loved it.
It's true that Manchester City had not conceded three goals in one game all season in any competition. You scored three goals in 8 minutes against them.
Yeah, use the momentum. No, it's I think it's clear. They had the main thing to do today was to deny as often as possible what they want to do, where they want to play football, half spaces, coming in behind, one twos on the wing. Okay, if you cannot avoid each diagonal ball, how you saw or when they scored the equalizer, it was a fantastic situation. It was at the end 1 inch for Joe, and then it's a world class goal from Sané. And you can't, how I said, you can't deny it all the time, but I'm not sure that I can't remember a lot of shots on target, to be honest. So they had, of course, their moments, and that's the main thing. And they're just a fantastic football team. I'm really happy that we could beat them, because it's important for us. It helped us a lot to show up in a game like this, with all the good things we did in the last few weeks and months, from all the games we played so far against the top teams, even last season. It was for sure the most spectacular one, and it was the most difficult one as well, to be honest. So always when we played City here last year and won, I think 1-0, yeah, was a good game as well, but not they are different level, we are different level. It's good, so both teams developed obviously. And so just so, how is that as a football fan, what a game, it's unbelievable.
If you'd won 1-0 again, everyone would have left going, great. Oh, I would, but to win 4-3, everyone leaves going, wow.
Yeah, you're right. But I would have, to be honest, maybe we will find somebody who would talk about the defense and say, well, no clean sheet or something like that. But, yeah, he can blow up my boots. So, I'm pretty sure a few people watch this game tonight and television and the whole world. And that's the reason why this game is, why everybody loves this game, and because it's performances like this, games like this are still possible. We talk always about, I don't know, money, transfer, stuff like that, but at the end, take your heart, throw it on the pitch and play like both teams played tonight. And I really think that's it's a fair result. We deserve to win 100%, but they deserved that. It's not clear though, that as well, because when we scored the first one, which was a outstanding goal, and we won the ball, and then speeding up and again use the momentum, use the gap, fantastic of Ox, and but they were obviously not too bad, so it's absolutely fair result.
He can blow up my boots. That's a new one.